I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and a cutaneous surgeon working at Charma, a skin clinic attached to Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, Bangalore. Subcision is not a very expensive procedure. It doesn't involve costly equipment like a laser or a radio frequency device or a derma roller. But it's not a procedure that would alone give you results for acne scars. It's often used in combination with one of the other procedures. In my practice, I do not charge for subcision at all if the patient is going for another procedure. If you're being charged for subcision, it might not be very expensive, probably a few thousand rupees. Compared to lasers and other procedures, it is a very cost effective but yet a very effective procedure in the terms that it gives you very good results.